time before the gods went to war, before the coming of Alaloth. There were four great kingdoms: the Republic of Laristir, the Blessed Kingdom of Edirhest, the Desolation of Baga, and the Expanse of Karakhon. Each kingdom a collection of houses championing the virtues of the kingdom. Yet this was before Alaloth and the War of the Gods. During this pantheonic conflict, many gods were wounded and fell. And at war's end, Alaloth, the great betrayer, stood above them all in triumph, casting his ominous shadow across the world. At his command, mighty tempests, spears of lightning, and dark energy rained down upon the land. Dragons, beasts, and other foul creatures not seen for millennia have appeared again, besieging the kingdoms with fire and death. These vicious creatures rage unchecked, laying waste to any and all in their path. And from the shadows, the spectral circle, worshippers of Alaloth conduct dark rites and whisper secrets designed to seed unrest, lay the faithful low, and drive allies apart, all in service to their hateful god. And they are succeeding. Where once the kingdoms stood together against all threats, they have now turned on each other, suspicious and vengeful. And the war that once consumed the gods looks as though it will consume the kingdoms as well. And so it falls to a few, a band of champions, and whatever allies they can gather to find a way to bring peace to the kingdoms and end Alaloth's reign once and for all.